On Maui, Pulehu Road is closed between Hanson and Omoapio Roads. Maui County says crews are on site repairing an electricity pole and some power lines. They were damaged after a crash that closed Pulehu Road in both directions last night. Now, we brought this story to you as breaking news at 10 last night. No word on any injuries from the crash. Pulehu Road will remain closed into this morning, but we'll keep you updated on any new developments.